But hey, the more you turn these down, the more liver snaps for the bulldog.
Hey, hey!
Job to go.
Well, we know who can get to play the ass.
I'm wearing her down.
Wow, the whole place is a bedroom. You're back in the doghouse with Bulldog Briscoe.
I've been a symbol of broadcasting excellence in Seattle since 1991. I can't work for a chick. They're out of control. They are completely ruled by their hormones. It'll never work.
Stay tuned for the Bulldog.
Hey, beat it. Hey, you can't run with a bulldog, stay in the porch.
Sports fans, you're in the doghouse.
Why do people call me Bulldog? There has to be a reason. No.
This is Bob Bulldog Briscoe. You're in the doghouse. Let's go to the phones.
I lost your number, but if you call in, baby, I got an answer for you.
Your place tonight.
10 o'clock. Use the service elevator.
How many of my own fingers do I have to dislocate before you take me seriously?
I got her home in 45 minutes, okay? She left us in the car.
Please welcome. Bulldog.
Great to see you, Doc.
Hey, Russ.
Well,
who'd you get?
Okay.
Way to go, Bulldog.
There he is.
Hey, I know you're down. Don't sweat it. Rookie mistake. By the way, the chick at the coffee table's got her high beams on.